So if you take a little bit of a walk here on the property, you always run into, your friends. So we're gonna see now whether they follow me to the shed. And the answer to that is yes. They're following their path. Take care. And how are you doing? You didn't know I was up here, right? You just came out of the desert. Yeah, yeah. I get you. All right, I think you guys have been patient, so I'll go over and get you some stuff. Now, when another herd comes in that's not part of the herd that's already there, generally, generally they start chasing each other. But this may be all the same herd. They were in earlier today. So I guess this is not a different herd. It's an interesting scene to watch them, you know, at full speed running away from each other. But not to happen right now. We'll get it. So this guy's kind of curious about me. Just sitting out here, watching him. While the rest are crazy in terms of getting their food. Hello, how are you? How you doing? How you doing? Now my guess is this is like the alpha guy. He's protecting the herd, checking me out. You know, if a coyote came in, he would be the one to chase them away. And there are some little ones in the herd, so they could use protecting. How are you doing? You probably have never seen a guy sitting on a chair watching you, right? You are a big guy, though. Yeah. Yep.
Okay, well, I'm going to go in right now. All right? Bye-bye.